Hi, I'm Paul Bono for Piano with Willie, and in this lesson, we're going to tackle 11 classic jazz endings. So we're going to go through and learn 11 different endings that you can use to put on any of the jazz tunes that you're learning. And the really cool thing about this lesson is, as I went through and tried to find 11 different endings, I also wanted to give you some sort of resource, some sort of listening example that you can go check out. So I've pulled all of these endings from actual jazz recordings. So in the sheet music that corresponds to this lesson, I've given you the artist and the record that you can, and the track that you can go and you can listen to, and you can find examples of exactly the kind of ending that we're studying in the lesson. So for example, in this lesson, you'll check out an ending from Count Basie, from Duke Ellington, an Oscar Peterson style ending from one of his records, some Miles Davis stuff that they did to end some of their tunes, Stevie Ray Vaughan, sort of bluesy endings, some big band endings from some really great big band writing. So there's a whole bunch of stuff in this lesson that you can use and start incorporating into your playing right away. We're going to learn everything in the key of C so that it's just nice and uniform and consistent from one example to the next. And we're also going to try to put it in context. So as you just heard me just playing, I'm going to use the song All of Me, really sort of straight ahead, classic swing and jazz tune in the key of C. And I'll play those last eight bars. And from there, we're going to put each one of these 11 endings onto the end of that tune. So you'll hear an A train ending. And we'll go through all these 11 different endings, putting them into All of Me as our sort of our vehicle that we're going to use to hear all of these endings on an actual jazz tune. So some great stuff. I'm very excited because a lot of the times I don't get a chance to discuss some of the stuff that I'm listening to or that I think students should be listening to. So in this lesson, you get a chance to kind of check out actual jazz recordings from where these endings are pulled from. So it's a great lesson. I'm excited to get started. I'll see you inside.